Okay, so we're gonna bring back that trinket now. So on. So the thing is, we should do these totem things, so. To go and get that one. Alright, it's one heck of a climb though. Where's my chopper? The thing is, on the map, when you're walking like this, it doesn't show on the map where you are. You can get like a. You are somewhere around here area. Unless you're on the little boat, then it shows you exactly where you are. What's a road up, huh? Since I see it, so what we should do then is get to these stamina and then stamina totem. And I guess run over here. Sound like more like a sneeze to me, but whee! stamina. Then we have to go back up. You're going down. Okay, so they are. I'm gonna see what I told them, Phineas, if that's something we can do or not. Well, yeah, it's a lot easier, simplified. Isn't? Are you sure? I mean, she has a slingshot, you know? Exactly. That's right. That's a different totem. So what the heck does this one go to then? I don't have that totem. Let's see. What do we have here? Place the one on the... Okay, so it is the one. Damn it. I don't have room for all these. Well, we don't need this one because I don't know where that one is. So what we do need is... It's easier. Somebody else doesn't have to do the job. Seriously, it's gonna be up there on this tree. Well, I don't have the stamina to climb this one. And the fruit is at the top of the tree. Damn it. Yeah, we have to climb up and see what we can, glide to it. Can't you make it like end up in the middle? I can't like put it down somewhere. Oh, did? Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, god darn it. Yeah, the nose. Skyrim it. No climbing, just walking casually up. And now we had to climb all of a sudden. Up here, so this one get it. The thing is, though, am I gonna be able to glide from here to it? Because gliding uses up a lot of stamina. Just enough. Okay, so we can't use the one we already have, can we? So, need space. Do I need silver trophies? No, I don't, right? Someone is wrong, so... Yeah, I missed the nose. What's the thing I missed? Here we go. Oh, it actually has a... What the... Shoot a little bit above. Oh, just as I press the damn fire shoot button. Okay. And all the way over there. And let's go and get this fast travel spot. Let me fast travel back to Calivele and that's we're gonna go up to no. We need silver trophies.
Whatcha?
20 and 4. Oopie, yeah. He's pressing shift for running, but what it is for in this game. Sliding.
Looks good. Pour
How many games making me hungry?
Ma mère, elle aime pas Miavora. Elle dit que c'est devenu bizarre depuis qu'il est au pouvoir. T'as besoin de quoi?
Un poulet mort.
Ah! Ah! On a des poulets. Je peux t'en donner un demain?
Oh, ce serait trop chouette.
Time to rock it. It's young. I have to play. Yeah, no. Checking your dead tomorrow. Getting a last dance. And the cows are there dancing and singing.
Mm-hmm.
claquer, viens donc faire la fête. Si l'on ne va pas, répétez après moi. Venez danser, manger, chanter, chinois et vibrer. Tous les jours comme ça, plus bon qu'à rien. Venez danser, manger, chanter, chinois et vibrer.
The thing though, when you're doing a music thing, if you're gonna play, you miss out on all the lyrics, so you have like no idea what they're singing because you're so focused on getting all the notes correct.
Hey.
Dopva. Okay. It's out here then. So we need to first travel here and then get here. Okay, so this one is on the left side instead, huh? We should go and get these two. Go and get that one. Carve ourselves a totem. Well, so all his teeth on the right side of his mouth. Bum bum bum. Something up there. There, and I'm gonna go there. Hmm. Yo! See what we need to do here now. Beings. Post one. Coming up. Oups. Something over here. Come on, it hit the damn tree. Couple boots, howdy. I think it's gonna come to like, gonna fall off that way. That's what I would like to do, but yeah, and the biggest rock in the world just came up there. Okay. Having made it with my amazing construction. Then. It's Picasso of rock construction. Magic fingers. There's like no fast travel spot here. No totem making. Oh. There's like it. Would like to have my little. There's a stamina thing right in the village I missed. I'm gonna do like this. We're gonna go back here, and then we're gonna go here, and then we're gonna fast travel down here and get this thing, treasure, then we are gonna sail around and get this and see about getting this one. And we can do the totem. Oh, I missed that one too. Or is it closer for me to actually? It's close. You're kinda up here, so I'm just wondering if I shouldn't just. I'm gonna just leg it over here, then there, and there. It's raining. Broken bridge. hit less dogs can get you both back no matter where you left it. Just don't ask how. But if I do ask how, will I get an answer? Or will they also say, "Hatchy"?
Away.
Away. Away, 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 away. God damn it, was another. Missed that one somehow. Ran right by it. Stamina drains quickly. Oh, I'm gonna do this quicker and easier. That's an ability. I'm gonna poop on you all. Oh, that's kind of... That is funny. Okay, we need to eat. Get our magic back. It's not my fault it's in the game. It's in the game, we're gonna use it. Pigeon, come on. I want another pigeon or bird. I can fly and poop on people. I wonder if that's an achievement. People, where are you? Oh, there's people. Here we go. Meow.
is bad!
Did we hit it? Aww. Bird's poop? Strange. Look at the sun in the own Pokemon. Giant Pokemon. Ancient Tooth Fragment. That was kind of hilarious though. First of all, I saw it wrong the first time when I took over a bird, and then it was like, oh. Nope. I actually did have pooping. Yeah, let's go and get that treasure. Okay, let's see. Now we are down here. So. Treasure! Inside the chest, a note reads, "To whomever finds these notes, you're probably on a quest to learn more about them, like I was. Here's a map to the next chest and a key to open it. I also found this strange mask in one of their camps. I stored it here until I figured out what to do with it. I'm taking a big risk writing this down, but I need to share my findings before it's too late. Chest contains mask with cloth, map, and red key." This is where we are now, and then it shows something up there, and it's a building with a chest in it. So, something around there. Maybe? Work a sauce. Hey, buddy. No, I'm not gonna take you over at the moment. Yeah, we can take you over to the sea turtle. Maybe he can poop too. I'm not sure I understand the enrollment process yet. Where do they get new recruits? I was able to snatch this piece of uniform from one of their camps. I've looked for clues, but there is really nothing special about it outside of that symbol on the back. The chain. Is this inside here or? If think it means it's in here somewhere. Or? Or not? If it means there is something. Oh, I'm going the wrong way now. What if it means there is something higher up? Oh, that's what it means. Hua. Oh, it's over here. So we should take a little get this one, and then we get there and we go to Hua. Hua, Hua. Was quick with just take over the bird. Hey, birdie. What the heck was that sound? That was just weird. Eat and regain. Meow. You're playing the cat guitar? I was really tempted to just take the cat and throw it in the water. Since, you know, they do love water, right? Cats? Should be up there. All this sneezing, man. Inside the chest of note reads, I witnessed something today. A group of people were forced inside an aircraft and taken away. Why would they need prisoners? I need to find out more. They flew away in a hurry and left a crate behind. I found this old piece of cloth inside. we go again. Rock Picasso. That one stayed there, but okay. Come on, everything is just tumbling off. Okay, so well, that's not really what you want to do, though, to get out of there. Wait. Okay, so I'm not gonna follow that sign. Pillar that's far out. Let's go around this. So, should not go with a bird. Feels like it is though. Check and see where it must be that one. Must have gone wrong somewhere in there. I just looked at those signs. It's over here. Seems like the abductions are getting more and more frequent recently. That might be the only chance to find out what exactly is going on. Tomorrow I'll be getting one of those aircrafts. I've been building up strength for these delicious fruits recently. I'll store some here just in case. Need a sound, man. Bammy! So, is that something? Okay, so I don't understand. It's something that we had to blow up there. Especially if it's gonna be something there in use. There it is, I think. So, bombs? Where the heck are we gonna get bombs from? Yeah, so it pretty much is where I put the marker. God damn it. Okay, we can't do this one until we have like some bombs from somewhere. We can just as well get this chest, go and get the stamina. Go there and summon our little floating device, and then go fast travel here, go and do make a totem for this one. We go and do this, and then we go and do that. Spiked choker. Oh baby, get me going. Okay. Summon a bird. crab and stuff. There was all our pearls gone. The one.
Onehe hienia mekun. Ting eting kroila. Et aseni hani.
Pooping. Good thing at least that they have variation on these so far. Dogs! What the heck could we have sent there? Dancing turtle? Okay. Uh, I have something special in my coffee or something, or? That was trippy. That was a true animal party. Wonder where we're gonna get bombs from. I was thinking about that treasure. Thank you.
petite perruche verte sous la grosse lune blanche. Tout là-haut sur sa branche, elle était seule et bien discrète. Coco, la petite perruche verte, au lever du soleil rose, il est arrivé quelque chose et se disait perdu la terre. Oui, elle vit d'arriver quelque chose et se disait perdu la terre.
Assume you're all singing along, right? Chicken. What? Where did you go now? Now we have to go back. What the heck? Not like I have like a fast travel I can use, you know? Okay, that is a little bit my opinion, a little bit of a bad design. I mean, you can just possess a bird, I know, but still, it's... travel back and forth, you know, from one side of the place to another. I wish you could just fast travel to those points by clicking on the map. Okay, I need to change this up because it's ugly. Not much, but so from here, bird over here, I don't know. I would summon one. Well, at least that makes flying around like this actually not too bad. Collecting stuff in the game. Anything else? Get a bird. Here we go. Bird, yes. Went poof. Oh. No, it's Party's alarm because you're doing so many other stuff. Give me my dead chicken. Oh, chicken egg.
Tu voulais un poulet mort, c'est ça? Pendant quelques secondes. Je crois. Pour que tu me montres un peu tes aventures. Essaye-le.
sign is just taking this picture. Okay, we got the water we need for going back, right? Oh, we need one chicken egg still. Damn it, I missed getting that stamina one. No. So where the heck are we gonna get a chicken egg from them? But we needed the chicken. That was one of our. I mean, maybe possess one of them? Hey! Hey, we got our egg. A bit unstable, but you know, still an egg. No, that is one of the dark, well, kind of was a dark moment when our father got taken, or, but not that dark though. Let's travel here. And I was like an ostrich egg inside of a chicken. The offerings now to get there, so we should do that. Just now. Exactly. But that was kind of hilarious to find out when you take over a bird that you can just fly around and poop. Funny. It's cool that you can take, you know, take over animals. surf shorts. Yell again. This is treasure chest this time. There it is. All the way down here. Oh, come on, Turtle, you're a bit in the way, okay? Chest all over the place. Close it up one, and we can fast travel over here. Get to the next port. Maybe. Right, flag, huh? Hey, doggy. Why don't I have a pet choice? Boo. It's not allowed to pet it. Much noise. Okay, fine. I possess you then.
Vous avez tout sur la liste.
Oui.
Par ici.
I always wonder how the elevators work. See, magic. Bots now all of a sudden. Thing.